In my latest video, I couldn't make a test under real rain because the weather here is quite boycotty, but...
It's raining, so let's see if it works.